And well, Bishop Franco Mullakal, who was arrested yesterday after three consecutive days of questioning by the Kerala police, was taken for medical checkup later. My colleague Sneha joins us with more updates. Hi Sneha, so tell us what the update is. What are you hearing, and what is it that the bishop is going to do right now? Is he going to file for anticipatory bail? What is it that the bishop will do now?
Well, importantly, the bishop was admitted yesterday late night with chest pain. So he was taken by the police for his medical checkup, and he was being taken back to the police club in Kottayam, and that's when he complained of the chest pain. So he was brought back to the hospital, he was hospitalized, and he is about to be discharged. From there he will be taken to the police club, and from there he will be produced before the Pala court, and that is as the requirement is after arrest. Now what the police is trying to do is it's going to try and seek for 3 days of police custody. That is one thing that they are saying. The police is also affirmative that they have enough evidence and substance to prove that the bishop was somebody who had sexually abused the nuns. The nun has alleged it was 13 times between 2013 and 2016. So perhaps also this is the first time that a bishop in India is being accused, you know, is now being arrested on grounds of rape, intimidation, sexual abuse and several other charges. So it's perhaps first time, and it was also first time that nuns wearing their official robe took to the streets demanding justice, demanding the arrest, after they said they knocked at the doors of the church at several quarters, but the church did not respond. The nuns have reacted, at least the protesting nuns have reacted, saying they are glad that the arrest is happening. They are waiting for the justice to see what this justice means for them in the end. But we are yet to hear from the complainant nun as such, and we hope we will be able to hear from her during the day.